I'm gonna have to end up buying more worms for my gecko this weekend. Where's these old Raytheon footprints? There they were. Oh, I'm almost there with that quest line.
You need to search evidence of the Raytheon?
Yeah, the unknown Raytheon.
Have fun with that.
I'm almost done.
Found
Bingo,
it.
Got him. At least I think I do. Because it just said track the monster. Where did you find him?
7?
Yep, down at 7. Charging up my attack. So cheap to act that you can charge up your spirit stuff on your, with your sword on dead bodies.
Yep. Just too cheap.
Alright, I'm coming in hard. And sharp. Of course he had to freaking run. Right on the head. 54s.
63s.
You probably have to tear up above me, don't you?
Not really. I'm just with the Ruffalo's ammo a bit higher.
You've upgraded the raft.
And I just need the Ruffalo's Rubin for the complete ammo of that.
course he had to run.
And cup shot.
Alright, I'm gonna run around and do some stalking in this level.
Me too.
There's apparently Rathalos scale around here.
Rathalos only in the forest?
Well, no, not the questline one. They have those question mark Wraithians everywhere. Take that. Ooh, I got an appraisal box. What do we got? A blaze jewel. Now I got a question. Is it only your traps that can actually trap it, or can your cat's traps trap it too?
All traps.
Okay, all traps. So I could even get like a pitfall trap and it would trap it.
Yep.
It's just everybody uses shock, huh? For the most part.
It's a faster set than the pitfall.
Dragon bone relic? Interesting.
And I think of returning from the expedition.
Okay. I'm almost done with my field research stuff.
There's one monster that will be a bit of pain.
Hmm? So I just need the bones now. Ooh. Oh. I just got an unknown footprint from a new monster that I don't know. Oh, is it? Ooh. The Guiles. Ugh.
The Baselgeuse.
Hmm?
He does explosion damage.
Oh, I know. I remember that from my Anjin. quest where all of a sudden he showed up. Oh, there he is! No, I am not going to mess with you.
And he saw me. Damn.
Good luck.
I'm behind you.
Sorry, Piggy. Oh, I can't get you now because I killed you there?
And I'm trying something, but I have no meat.
Oh, trying to lure him away with meat?
Nope. I wanna try to get the last gadget.
Oh, last gadget.
But I say the one gadget from this area here.
How do you get that gadget?
You have to follow the otogon with the meat to its nest.
Mm-hmm.
Then after it left, they are coming a kitty where once away from you. After you found it the second time and it ran away again, you have to set up meat.
No, I haven't done that for this area.
No, you didn't see me.
Bone pile behind me? Oh, up there, okay. How many bone more?
I hope you have fresh meat.
Oh, I do. I have some raw meat. So what do I gotta do exactly? I'm coming back that way.
I'm trying to follow the Odogaron.
Mm-hmm. Without him finding you?
He's in front of me. And he saw me.
Put on your ghillie suit.
Come on.
Go into an area he can't get into. Oh, never mind. Oh, great. Now they're fighting.
And I'm away. Nope. Not with me.
I'm just sitting here watching the two of them.
Have fun.
Okay, the Odogaron. He's trying to fight the thing. That Beguiles thing really likes to just crash land to cause those explosions. Still fighting.
They will fight for it. And I found the great gyros.
Oh, you want to kill it again?
I think I need something first.
Ah, there's the Great Heroes. Ooh, Raytheon Scale. Where is it? Got it. Almost got this done. Actually, what I need is I need food.
Or tainted flesh. They wanna die.
Hmm?
They're curious by me.
Where are you at? I found him.
And I found the camp.
Mm-hmm, and he's right on the other side of the camp. Okay, I was wondering where you were. Let's go. Ooh, mining.
Greedy trucky.
Very very, very, very.
Ancient fossil?
Yeah, he's up top. Sleeping.
And the small foe is coming.
Good, it'll let me charge my swing.
Be careful
not to hit the big one. Yep, haven't hit the big one yet.
But the small foe can wake him up.
There's one small fry that's asleep, and one that's dead. Actually, all of them are dead. Let me sharpen, and then we're ready to go. Oh, he's awake!
Shots.
My cat's weapon actually can sometimes put them in. Is that the Beguiles? Oh my god, it is. We need to get the hell out of here. Oh no, he's back!
The puzzle is away. Yep, I did.
Time to start carving. Odabora and him. He went off to the left. I love how we're almost like perfectly in sync. And Odabora is coming up right behind us.
Wanna do him too?
Yeah, after we take care of Gyro, sure. You, I think you took a wrong turn. Oh, that's why. What a borrow.
I'm gonna catch him.
Following you.
And no trip.
But he's good to capture right now?
I think yes.
I got a trap. There we go, there's the capture.
I was a bit too late with the last bump.
We got Odebora coming in now.
Charge!
Making a new shock trap.
And he's running away from me.
Actually, no, I do not have any thunderbugs on me. Gonna have to rely on my cat. Yeah, those two are fighting now.
Without me, you can fight each other.
Okay, I think we got Odebora by himself now. Those two fights.
Gonna sharp my blade.
Beguiles will be leaving soon.
I hope.
Well, it just came out and said he will leave the locale soon. Oh, you had to stun me on that last swing.
Same here.
Oh, ow. Like, seriously? I'm going after Odebora.